Rizal and Ateneo, Ateneo and Rizal. So it really focuses on the education of Rizal and Ateneo. Many of these items are already in our safekeeping. They were in the Ateneo archives. And here in the Rizal Library Special Collections Building, we have something called the Rizal Room, where we have memorabilia of Rizal. Many of the items were given to the school or loaned to the school by his descendants, because I guess they felt that having it here in the school will give people a better idea of Jose Rizal as a person. When you see his actual table and things that actually belong to him, you get more of a sense of Rizal as a person rather than the hero. I think his own value for education, how much stock he put into his learning, is a model for students today, is a model for Filipinos to keep learning. And because it's because of all he learned that he was able to inspire.
I, aside from this event, my family members and myself will also be in Calamba, as well as in Fort Santiago. And occasionally we give talks about Jose Rizal and about even my great-great-grandfather, Paciano Rizal. And aside from giving talks, I think like the most important thing we can do is actually live integral lives every day, pure and honest lives. Study, study, study. Education is the key. That's what our family has always instilled in its own youth.
So I feel honored, because to be a relative is not something that you experience every day. I attend my family reunions, I read his books, I've read his books, and I encourage everyone that I know to read them as well. In order for our nation and all of us, we should all take from the example of my great-great-granduncle and be as the best Filipinos we can be.
We have a family reunion. Sometimes it's in Laguna, sometimes it's here in Manila, sometimes in Pashana's house. And yeah, we do get together, and sometimes they update each other. And there's actually a Rizal Family Foundation.
Miss Lisa, yeah.
Yeah, which basically is a bunch of the family members are coming together and updating each other about what is happening. It's sort of like an organization, but it's like us as a family, and we're sort of making a conscious effort to let people know about Rizal through our eyes, basically. But I grew up here, when we would have subjects about Rizal, everyone would be like, hey, she's your name. It's a little embarrassing, because, you know, I don't like to brag about it, because then people would look at you and expect things of you. When I was in college, when we learned about Rizal, I had to show them my family tree. So yeah, I grew up, and just to show them I'm related. I try as hard as I can. You know, I'm graduating with honors college, so I try to keep up the legacy.